is such a beautiful song by Samantha Ann called Receive It. Indeed, welcome back to the show. You're still watching JC Sacco Show, your gospel number one show, favorite show. My name is Miriam Masaba, and on the decks, on the ones and twos, DJ. Our very own DJ, anatusaidia kutoa baridi by dancing all the good songs. Anatumixia pale mixes, kali.
Na nini mki dance pale?
Yes, sisi tuki dance, anajita DJ Nix, the Spin Doctor.
Yo.
And indeed, kwa new music segment, you have played such great songs, but right now I want us to meet Samantha Ann, who has released a very beautiful song, Receive It. But that song, ukisikiza, respecting titties, but Samantha Ann, once she just comes in, it's so smooth and soothing to your soul, to your soul.
Wow,
such a beautiful song. Tell us more about this song.
This song is... I actually dreamt with this song, some
what?
Angels singing.
What?
It was last year, yes. So angels were singing, all dressed in white. Mm. You deserve all the glory, you deserve all the honor, a sacrifice of praise. Receive it. And it really ministered to me. I just wrote it down, and just God directed me to just record this song. That he's a God who is faithful in every season. Even his season ya corona, he has proven to be faithful. Yes, tulikuwa tunaambiwa kwanza Africa, bodies will be everywhere.
We'll be dropping dead on the streets.
Yes, but God has sustained us. He has proven to be faithful, and he'll always be faithful. So we just need to give him a sacrifice of praise always. That's why we were created, to praise him. Yes, Mungu aezeji praise.
And you know, I'm imagining sacrifice of praise. Were you going through something that was really, really, really tough on your end? That it came to a sacrifice of praise.
Yeah. But it was a tough season also for me. Yeah? And what basically, like, what do I say? I had what you call a blighted ovum. I don't know if any of you have heard that. Actually, I've never shared it with anyone.
Please share.
Yeah, so it's where you conceive, and then you are told again there is nothing, and you know, something we call, yeah. And I was going through a season of a very tough season, and God, I just felt we need to. In everything, give thanks to God. In everything, give thanks to God. He is a faithful God. Na mnaona bado amenire.
But what do you say? What do we say? Yes. You come in double.
Yes, I come in double. And I thank God for that. And I know he's faithful. Whatever you're going through, keep giving thanks to God. Trust him. He is faithful in every season. You might be going through a tough season right now, but within a month too, everyone will be telling you congratulations. Hey, see what God has done for you.
And even notice the video is different. This exact video will receive it. Tunakuna uko pale kwa on a river, on a boat. It's so lovely. How was it recording this video for you?
It was really nice. Kuna beshtangu alikuwa ananiambia, hey, nitakujia tips hapo kwa boat. Kwenye tu umesimama hivi. Yeah, you know, some people have that phobia. But I really enjoyed shooting that video. It was really nice. I had my friends supporting me. Unaona sijaimba peke yangu.
So
that concept of people just joining in together and giving God the praise. So that's how it should be. Every day, let's give God praise.
Any lesson you learned from this video and audio and this whole song that you like to share with you like to share with any artist watching us this morning?
Patience. Naona hapo si yuko
we shoot lini. When was this shot?
Actually, we shot it last year.
Wow.
We shot it last year, and it has been a journey. It's been a journey, a lot of patience, a lot of patience. And ningeambia tu wasani wenye wako hapo nje, it's not everything is pap. Na pia God, kuna ile time tu anataka maybe you release this song. So sometimes anaweza kuletea tu challenges hapa na pale, maybe to make you release it in the right time. Maybe saizi ndio ita minister kwa watu wengi, you know. Na maybe ningeitoa last year, you know. It wouldn't have made the impact like it will make now. So God's time is the best. Mm. Be patient also.
Talking of like the impact you anticipate and you are trusting God for, so far, how is the reception? I know it's just how many days old?
Actually, it's two, three.
Yeah, yeah. Reception so far from the people who follow you, at least people, your farm. How is it, how has it been received so far?
The reception has been great. Mm. The support in Mekwa too, immense, and I'm grateful. I'm grateful for that. And actually, today we even sang it in church.
Wow.
I'm just from a church service. And everyone stood up and they were just giving worshiping. God the praise and worshiping. Yeah. Wastahili utukufu, wastahili heshima zote, ibada ya shukrani.
Amazing, amazing. What gonna pass our download and put it on their phones, on the stream it,
and they can stream it, watch it.
Rises on me.
Yes,
maybe you can. The
yeah, okay. Work with church.
Mm. Yes, maybe you can mention your YouTube channel where they can get the song.
Yes, my YouTube channel is Samantha Ann TV, and you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Samantha Ann.
Samantha.
Yes, my likes is come, my comments is come,
subscriptions is come,
subscriptions.
Indeed. So we're expecting more from you. Together to your YouTube channel, tutapata zingine.
Tutapata zingine. Yeah, I know God. The songs there will minister to you.
Now, what should we expect from after we receive?
After we receive, actually, kuna song iko jikoni. Hopefully, we're going to release it in maybe a month or two. Mm. Hopefully, yes.
Usituweke sana vile ulichoka after Nena. Tulingoja.
Bado nakuanga na favorite yangu.
Nena.
Anavyokuita. Yours is Nena.
Yeah.
Anavyokuita. That song inakuanga amazing sana. Blesses my soul. And trusting God pia hii, wakati tunaicheza, tunaendelea kucheza hapa, it will be a blessing to many people. Mm. So I say support, and show some love.
Yes, let us receive it.
Asante sana for coming and dropping the song.
Yes,
yes,
receive it by